all the horses and cattle are flooded in, everybody trying to get all their livestock and people out.
They was at least knee deep water, and we swam through stuff that was over their backs on the way out. And get some halters and ropes on these horses. They were just going wild, ready to get out of the flood. I don't know.